Assalamualaikum everyone. Today in primary 1 social studies class we have completed our whole unit 1. So I want to give you the review of the first unit. On the first page of your notebook there is a index. You have to complete the index. Write date and the topic. On the first page of your notebook you have to draw the title page of first assessment. After that you have to draw the title page of unit 1 about myself, and after that there are the glossary words. You have to write the glossary words. After the glossary words we have done the question answers, which are on page number 2. After these question answers we have done question answers from page number 3. Then we have done the activity to draw the family tree and paste your family members' pictures. After that we have done the question answers, which are on page number 8. Then we have done an activity today. Can you balance on one leg? Yes or no? Can you pick up a piece of paper from your toes? Yes or no? Can you draw a picture from your left hand? One more activity we have done in this chapter is the drawing, that you have to draw a picture of your body and then you have to label it. In the book, the pages we have done in unit 1. First of all, we have done page number 4 in the book. This exercise we have done in the book, and then exercise A and B on page number 5 we have done this exercise as well in the book. Here we draw a face and we have labeled this diagram as well. After that we have done page number 9 in the book. So this is, and then page number 10, this exercise C in the book. So this is all for today.